Hey, man, that drew some attention. Be careful.
There's nothing I need in here.
Find anything?
Just a picture of whoever was here.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
The world is ending out there. Who cares who I am?
If you don't think people will find any reason to turn on you, especially when the shit hits the fan, you're insane.
Whatever.
You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good. Because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
Thanks.
Don't worry about it.
Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah. We'll keep an eye on him.
There was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for them.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay. What's that?
This was my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. This cane's protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that. Clear a path to opening that door. Better get this door clear, huh?
Can I help?
Sure. Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers.
It's not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, it's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Okay, here we go.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family?
Let's not talk about that. Do you play sports?
I play soccer, but I don't really like it.
I'm not crazy about it either. All right, a little further.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
I hope not. It's just complicated, that's all.
Why?
It just is.
But you love them, right?
Yeah, of course. Look, my family's gone, and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
I got into a fight once.
And what happened?
And it ended really badly. After that, I wasn't allowed to talk to my family.
That's so sad.
Let's move this thing.
Ow!
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
I'll find you a bandage. Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Let's see if we can do something about it. You got a nice little cut on the underside here.
That's where it hurts the most.
We need a bandage for that, I think. Getting an infection might be a big deal now.
What do you mean?
Just might be tough to get a doctor for a little while. We need to keep you in tip-top shape. Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please. Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? Lee?
They'll, track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. We should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay? Dad kept the remote for that thing in here someplace. My parents came in here hoping to survive. Looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. A protector, at least. It's the remote to my dad's TV. Zombie out on the street. That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there. Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
No, he wasn't.
Oh. Was... Was he bad?
He was.
Hey there. This is Glenn, and I'm kind of in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie, or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn, we're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
Hey there.
Hi.
How's your finger, Clem?
Good. It doesn't hurt so much anymore.
Good. I know I'm not your dad, but if you need anything, I'm your guy, okay?
Okay. Same.
You're my guy?
Oh, no. You know.
We're gonna try to take care of each other.
Yes. Deal.
Can I, get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
Still, huh?
Yeah, it wasn't much.
I know, Clem. I'll see if I can find something else for you. So,
are you okay?
What? Yeah, I'm fine. I just, I'm good.
That's good.
Yeah, I think so, being good is good, despite the circumstances.
Yep.
Well, sit tight.
Okay.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead. You fixed it.
Continues to spread unchecked. The estimated...
Here, I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I've been trying to keep her fed and watered.
You're a good caretaker.
Thanks. Hey, Carly. That radio sign-off didn't sound too good. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You're really fine. All of your colleagues are probably dead.
You don't think I know that? Of course I'm not fucking fine. God, Lee, just leave me alone.
Hey there. You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Get down!
Did you see that?
I sure did. Be shoot.
Guys! Oh, man. I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, Glenn.
Right then wasn't so hard.
Can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go. Now!
Listen, I was out here looking for gas. And then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me, and I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Okay, this is the plan. We don't know how hard it's gonna be to get her out of that room.
Yeah, it's boarded up.
So we have to kill every one of them in here. Quietly. Noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks for getting into cars?
Not without tools or making a bunch of noise, and none with pillows.
I'm done trying to punch out windows. I think I found a pretty damn good way to stop these guys quietly.
Now we just have to get it quietly.
I love this gun, but it sure isn't quiet.
One sitting down is just as dangerous as the others.
Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
That was sick. You should hold on to that. It'll come in handy. That was awesome! Let me see the spark plug. Porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper. That could scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
sure.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Into that ice pig-sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Two more.
That should help.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay. We'll be right behind you.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No. Please.
She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
You might want to break through that board first. Get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Glenn.
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please. Just leave me, please go.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please! I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
Give it to her.
What? You can't be serious.
Do it.
No!
Look at her, Carly. There's no happy ending to this.
Okay. Fine.
Thank you so much. I know how terrible this must be.
We can't watch this. Let's go.
We can't go yet.
What? Why not?
Because somebody needs to pick up the gun. Can't leave it. You two go on.
Okay.
You sure?
Yeah. God bless you, all right?
God bless you, too.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine and... Well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out of here. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy. How are we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't? That got a few of them to take notice.
But not enough. I can't reach that brick. That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we could make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
I can't reach that brick. Open sesame.
That won't work.
I was kidding.
It's universal, but not that universal.
I know, Doc.
Awesome. Now to distract those things. Carefully.
I can't reach that brick.
Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you?
Give me a second.
person. I mean, you know what I mean. There we go.
Holy crap! Run!
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there. Gotta hurry.
Time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back!
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Nice, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
Stay away from the windows.
Hey, Lee. If we don't make it through this, you should know that I think you're a great guy.
Gee, thanks, Doug!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know...
I should know what?
Huh?
That I should know...
Shit!
On it.
Are you sure?
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Oh. Okay, then. Come in time. Can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Come in time. Did you find anything?
Nothing! Wait!
The window is screwed!
Go!
Something.
they got dug. They...
You gotta move!
Hey, Glenn.
With uncountable severe emergencies in all counties, Georgia's cities and their current level of disaster are as follows. Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage 8.
I think I need to go.
Columbus,
to Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
Find your friends. Be safe.
Thanks, Lee. That means a lot. I don't mean to abandon you all, but this seems like an okay setup, and I'm sure things will be back to normal around here in no time.
Let's hope.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
And Lee, you know, if this doesn't get better, people are going to give up with the girl from upstairs. Are you just gonna let them? You told Carly to give her the gun.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway, see you around.
Hey, kid.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, about Clementine?
Yeah?
Earlier I said there's some stuff out there that might screw up a precious little girl like her.
You did.
Well, I still think that's true. But after what I saw today, I think between you taking care of her and her taking care of herself, you two are gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kitty.
You got it.
How you doing, Carly?
I'm okay. You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
I'm sorry, Carl.
It's okay. Thanks, though. There's been a lot of death in the past few days. Anyway... I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait, Lee?
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you.
You picked me.
I was gonna help you both.
But you helped me first.
Yeah, I did.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
Super Dinosaur was toast! But you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then...
Hey, Duck, you wanna cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad.
I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
She's fine.
Fine, huh? Well, just fuck you, Lee Everett. That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer. And you go near my daughter or step out of line once, and so will everyone else. I know who you are, and I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second? My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't know.
We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too. We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.